Welcome to Divine Healing Tarot, where it gets real. And we are going to find out the deepest, darkest secrets of your life. No, I'm just kidding. No, we're going to get down with Cancer, okay? And Cancers, oh yeah, Cancers could go pretty dark, pretty deep. Yeah, real quick, like, so please allow me to be a seer of truth, love, light, and knowledge for the collective of Cancers. We're going to do Cancer, Leo, and Virgo, okay? Please, dear Heavenly Father, do not allow any negative, toxic, or demonic energy to come through my card reading at this time. Please allow me to be a seer of truth, love, light, and knowledge for the collective of Cancer. Please, dear Heavenly Father, place the hedge of protection around us at this time as we go throughout this reading. And please just let me be able to tell Cancer exactly what they need to know and hear in order for them to know that this reading is for them and it resonates. And I say these things in the blessed name of Jesus Christ. Okay. Also, Cancer, this is not going to resonate with everybody. If it does not fit, please do not try to make it fit. You do not need to take on anybody else's karmic lessons or energy. So if it does not fit, please just exit left, and hopefully the next reading will be for you. Okay, this is not for everybody. All right, for Cancers. For Cancer. For Cancer. Let's get a storyline first on what we're dealing with. For Cancer, King of Pentacles. All right, so, Ten of Cups. And Regret. Oh, and then we got the Devil card. All right, you know what? With that being said, I'm just going to put them back. But I'm going to leave out King of Pentacles, okay? All right, we're going to see what's coming in for Cancer. King of Pentacles, what is this regarding? King of Pentacles, what situation is this for my Cancer? King of Pentacles, all right. We got Seven of Wands. We also have a lot of learning apprenticeship, or maybe somebody is stalking you. Maybe there's a King of Pentacles that is stalking you. Eight of Cups. Okay. All right. There is some regret here. I didn't want to say it, but I have to say, oh, and Ten of Swords. Okay. Yes. We have a walking away, a Ten of Swords. Okay. There is some like regret here. We got also have a Seven of Wands here. All right. So, and then we also have my stalker card. With a spread like this, this is definitely a stalker card. You are a business entrepreneur, Cancer. You are very grounded, very stable in your life. And there's a person that you had to walk away from, some kind of toxic situation, toxic person that brought in a Ten of Swords energy for you in your life. And you had two Seven of Wands that are butts. And I'm really feeling like you had victory over doing this, but now they are Page of Swords here. They are stalking you. All right. Now there is plenty of ways that you can stalk a person. All right. Also, this person was a player that you feel like there was an energy of a regret here for Cups in Reverse, but trust me when I say you dodged a bullet. Okay. You dodged a bullet. And you followed your intuition, which is very good, Cancer. Okay. You did dodge a bullet, though. So don't have any regrets. No. And then also, your card's wanting to pop up. And also, the Wheel of Fortune card is wanting to pop up. Because you made this decision, Five of Pentacles, you decided to leave this person out in the cold. It is now bringing in an abundance for you, Ace of Pentacles. All right. So, yes, you did make a smart decision for yourself, Cancer. Instead of being a doormat and saying, please just add one more sword to my back and backstab me, Cancers decide to step up for themselves and speak up, which is very good. That's honestly, I think that is the karmic lesson that was needing to be had here. Okay. How you will know that this reading is for you, you could be in sales or you could be a business entrepreneur. You could, also, be learning something or apprenticeship learning at this time. Yeah, a leader, something about running your own business, leadership or something like that. That's how you can know this is for you. You are very courageous and very brave. You're getting a lot of downloads too from the spirit realm with the Hermit card here. You're deciding to go within and do some soul searching, and that's how you were able to see what you needed to see at that time, in that moment, seizing opportunities, letting go of regret and end of stagnation, because you were able to go within, Hermit card. Okay. Yes. Did somebody have to be left out in the cold, or is somebody going to get left out in the cold? Absolutely. Let's not let it be you. Okay. Not just that, but after you make this decision to walk away from things and people that no longer serve you, God is going to be bringing in, your Ace of Pentacles, and the Wheel of Fortune will be turning in your favor, Cancer. Also, there's something very significant with yellow, okay? You could be wearing a lot of yellow. You could be seeing a lot of yellow, maybe a lot of yellow flowers, okay? Yellow is also friendship. So there's maybe some kind of friend that you're needing to turn to at this time to get some good advice from, okay? Or maybe you might want to go stay with a friend for a while, okay? Also, follow your intuition, your gut feeling. This man also has a star right above his head that's on this Chariot card. Your intuition and your heart is telling you exactly what you need to do. Number 7-2, talk to God, all right? And you will see that all this stress and all these burdens will just fall away, okay? You also feel like there's a repetitive, or your job is just boring. You're trying to spruce it up a little bit. Also watch your spending, Cancer. All right. You could go into debt very quickly. Okay. And like I said, there's something about your job. You're needing to put the spark back into your career. Okay. So with that apprenticeship, you're learning, or you're being guided to learn something new and spice up your job. For those of you that, work for the man, that, work for a person, maybe you're needing to get more creative so then you could climb that corporate ladder. If for those people that are self-employed, you're being asked to take a little time out, maybe take a little vacay and get creative. All right. Also pray to God, pray to your ancestors or whoever you believe in. They are with you. They are always with you, and they are watching you, and they are guiding you, but they're just waiting for you to ask for help. Ask and you shall receive, Cancer. Okay. All right. Seize those moments and seize those opportunities, especially if you feel like, if you're self-employed, you need to get creative. All right. Get creative. All right, Cancer. That's your message for this evening. Let's see. What do we have? Leo. All right. We're doing Leo. For my beautiful Leo gang. What do we have? Spirit. For my gorgeous Leos. Oh, excuse me. All right. For my Leo gang. Let me go ahead and take a hit off my vape here real quick. Little intermission, whatever it is. Ooh. Maybe Leos are needing an intervention. Because I just said intervention. I meant to say intermission. And I'm needing to smoke. So maybe Leos, you're trying to quit smoking at this time. Let that be cigarettes. I'm smoking, it's a 0% nicotine. Okay, and I got it on 46. I made a promise to my son that I would quit smoking. And I promised my grandchildren that I would quit smoking. So then I would be able to see them grow up. So yeah, and also maybe that is another little thing for you Leos. Maybe you're needing to, go see your family, reach out to your family, or reach out to your grandchildren, I'm hearing, okay? Also, go get a checkup, because you could have something wrong with your heart or your lungs, okay? Okay, for my Leos, my lovely Leos. Oh yeah, 10 of Wands. What is going on, Leo? Okay. Leo, what is going on? All right, dear Heavenly Father, please take my energy out of this reading, because I also have a lot of Leo in my chart. I am a Pisces Sun, Leo Moon, and Leo Rising. So, Spirit, please take my energy out of this reading. Give me a reading for Leos, my divine Leos out there. If you guys are wondering what this deck is called, I have no idea. Okay, I had this random lady come up to me in an antique store and give me this deck. And it was in the middle of the Mojave Desert. All I know is it's very old and it's very powerful. If you could feel the energy from this deck, you guys would be like, OMG. Yeah, Leo, there's something that you're being guided to walk away from at this time. So with Eight of Cups here, there's some toxic people. Toxicity, toxic, toxic. Okay, for Leo. Oh yeah, Queen of Swords. Okay, someone's getting cut. And Eight of Pentacles. All right, someone's getting cut out of the wheel. All right, let's see. For Leos, what do we got, Spirit? Clarify for my Leos. For Leos. Ooh, shit. All right, Leo. We got the Queen of Swords here, which she knows how to really follow her structure, her game plan. She knows her shit. We also have here the High Priestess, which she follows her structure, spirit realm here. All right, Leos, you're really wanting to communicate with the Queen of Swords here. You're wanting to say something. Okay, also... with the High Priestess here, there could be like a knowing of your intuition. Your intuition is really pulling you in a direction. And with the Queen of Swords here, you're knowing exactly what you need to do. And then we also have Six of Pentacles on the bottom of the deck. Okay. So your intuition is ringing off the charts at this time to reach out and speak to somebody. All right, for Leo. For Leo. All right. You are stuck. You are so stuck, Leo. You are ignoring your intuition. You're partying too much. You're drinking. You're doing drugs. I just said that too about intermission, but I said intervention. All right, yes, Leo, there is like some toxic people around you that you're needing to cut out of your life in order for your Wheel of Fortune to come in. Yeah, you're being guided to Nine of Pentacles, be single, live single, do not talk to very many people. Yeah, because there's a lot of people that are either stalking you, there's paranoia going on. There's your intuition is ringing off the charts, and it's enhancing your paranoia by doing drugs or alcohol, okay, which it impairs your vision, your intuition. You're not making very good judgment calls, and your number 13's here. You're needing to put an end to something. You're needing to put an end to partying, staying up late. I'm hearing you're not getting very much work done. Gosh, Leo, really? Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, you're drinking way too much. Either this is a Leo that is just drinking way too much. Queen of Cups here, she looks like she's just drunk. Or she's like, she's either drunk or she's just been up way too long. Look at the bags under them eyes. Oh my gosh, this is the worst I've ever seen Queen of Cups look in my life. Look at, she's got her hand down too, and she can't even lift her arm up. She's just like so tired, so exhausted. But as soon as, you know, it's like, as soon as the sun goes down, Leo's like, oh, it's time to play. You know, no. God and the divine is telling you to hermit that shit. You need to go within. You need to seek God, and you need to seek that light. You do. You need to seek that inner light in the darkness. Find the love for yourself again. Okay, that's what I'm hearing. Take a leap of faith. Another leap of faith. Ooh, this is a lesson. You've been through this before, Leo. Oh yes, Six of Cups. There it is. Yes, past life. You've been here before, Leo. Are you going to change? in this life, or are you going to keep this routine up and then relive this shit? This is what God is saying. Are you going to change, or am I going to have to come in and change that shit for you? Okay? Are you going to make the right decision this time, or am I going to have to put you through the shit in the next life again and make it just a little bit harder again? Yeah, there also could be some cheating for those of you that are in a relationship. There could be a third party here. This is my cheater's card. Okay, yeah, you're really being asked to grow the fuck up. All right, this is for a divine Leo. It is, believe it or not, this is for a divine Leo. You're being asked to move in a different direction very quickly, or else God and the divine is going to make a decision for you. Seven of Cups in reverse. Seven of Cups in reverse. You're needing to make a decision, Leo, very quickly. If you don't, I really have a bad feeling that, you know, if you don't, ooh, look, 7-7. All right, 7-7, that's a sign of divine. And 10 of Wands. Yeah, nothing's going to change in this situation. Queen of Pentacles, and there it is. The Devil. I'm done. The Devil. All right, Leo, you're partying way too much. You're doing things that you're not supposed to. And you're staying stuck and stagnant in this energy of bad. You're not able to move.
Hello.
You need to rise up, Leo. You need to rise up and do what's right. All right? You need to start praying. Dear sweet baby Jesus, have mercy. Have mercy. There's still hope for you, Leo. Okay? There's still hope. All right? You just need to get back on your grind. Okay? I know that shit was probably bad in your past. But, you know, we go through situations in our life for a reason. It's not to break us. It's to make us stronger, okay? Or maybe we were meant to go through those bad situations and those troubling situations in our life. So then we're able to help other people get through them. You ever thought of that? Okay? There is hope. You can still change. It doesn't matter how old you are. 17 on the clock when I said that. You could still change, Leo, okay? You need to go within. You need to seek that inner light in the darkness, okay? All right, let me see for my Leos. There's a Hierophant card again. God is warning you. God is warning you. You better change your ways, Leo. You better change your ways. Yep. Oh, there's some good things coming in for you, though, if you change your ways. I just got Ace of Cups and then Queen of, oh, there's the Devil card again. God, Leo. If you ask for help and healing, you will get it, okay? Ask and you shall receive, Leo. I got the Devil card here. And I got the Hierophant. This is like a holy war. This is God and this is the Devil. God, the Devil, okay? Meet Leo. All right, there will be victory, but you have to seek. Ask and you shall receive. All right, light at the end of the tunnel. See, I told you, Leo, there is still hope for you. This is also my Archangel Michael card here. So your angels are with you. Your ancestors are with you. And then I got the Ace of Swords here. That's the Sword of Archangel Michael. I got the King of Cups here. There's probably a Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio that is really trying to come through and help you. And this person loves you. And this person's very psychic, very intuitive. By the way, it could be definitely a Pisces or a Gemini. Okay? But, yeah, this person is trying to reach out to you and trying to guide you in the right direction, Leo. But you need to listen. Also, you need to stop gossiping. Okay? Stop following the masses. Stop gossiping, being malicious. Are you sure this is a divine, Leo? God, this is horrible. Yeah, there's way too much gossip going on. Malicious lies, bias, loss, misery. One who puts people down and can't be trusted. Gosh, this sounds like my father. Am I doing a reading for my dad? Okay, sorry, Vince, if you're watching this. But yeah, you need to wake the fuck up. Okay, Dad? Sorry. All right, well, there it is. There is a Pisces. Hello. Hi. I'm trying to reach out to you and help you. I am praying for you. As a matter of fact, I'm praying for all of you for healing and love and light, okay? it's going to be okay. We just got to stay positive and we got to walk the right path and get the fuck up off of drugs. All right. I love you guys. All right, let's see. What do we have? Virgo. Let's move on. Moving on to Virgo. My dad is a very spiritual, divine person, but yes, he does have a problem with drugs and alcohol. Okay. Hence the reason why I left California. My entire family is karmic, like one karmic lesson after another. You know, my mom's either with my ex-boyfriend for 16 years, or my dad is a drug and alcoholic, drug addict, alcoholic, that kind of thing. Yeah. So anyways, yeah, I have to learn from my mistakes as well, because I'm also a drug addict and alcoholic. But I got clean time and I decided to change my life for the better. So maybe that's what people should be looking at is, you know, maybe I went through these things for a reason, so then I'm able to help other people going through the same thing, you know, get out of it without judgment or bias or gossip. Oof. Yeah, there's lots of gossip. And you better stop, because here's justice right here. And when justice shows up in a reading while you're talking, okay, if you decide to judge people because of their beliefs or because they're a tarot card reader or they're a psychic intuitive, you know, God does not handle that very lightly. Matter of fact, instead of stalking, Page of Swords here, and you should be apprentice and taking notes. That's what I'm getting here, okay? It's not my fault that you regret your decisions. All right. And by the way, you're spending way too much money. You need to save that shit. All right. Yeah. You need to seek God. Not the fallen dark angels, okay? Don't seek the falling angels. You got to seek the angels from up above, not below. And when you're on drugs and alcohol, guess who you're seeking? Below. You need to be a clear mind, clear channel, and seek from above. You have to know your protection too, okay? All right. Let's see. What do we have for Virgos? For Virgos. What do we have for Virgos, Spirit? For Virgos. For Virgos. What do we have here? Also, you guys, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. If you do not hit the like button, then my channel, my videos will not get viewed at all. They will not even get put into the algorithm. So can you please just at least like the video? All right. I mean, if it resonates, if you like it, you know, a lot of people, I get like thousands and thousands of views and, nothing. So, and most of all my viewers are unsubscribed. Ask me how that happens. I have no idea. Okay. For Virgo. For Virgos, we have... What is that? I have no idea what this is, but he's barefoot and he's stepping off the throne. Okay, so maybe Virgo's taking a little time out. Okay, I'm gonna do that one more time. For Virgo. For Virgo. All right, Nine of Swords in reverse. All right, we're coming out. Yeah, we're taking a little time out. All right, and then I also have Five of Pentacles in reverse. All right, we're taking a little time out because we were simply left out in the cold. Okay, for Virgo. For Virgo, don't worry, there is a light at the end of the tunnel, Virgo. There's lots of celebration coming in, or you can be going to a party or a celebration. Okay, yeah, this is probably going to be regarding work, or you're going to be going to a party where you're going to be getting an offer. Ooh, Virgo, be careful though. All right, this offer, this love offer that's coming in at some kind of party or reunion, this person is a player. I'm just saying. I got to say what's in the cards. This person's a player. All right. Yeah, it's just to bring in some balance. It's actually to stroke your confidence, okay? Because I could see that your confidence is a little low, Virgo. But you have to remember, you are hot, okay? You are hot, you are sexy, you are the man or you are the woman, okay? And that's what this is gonna give you back. It's gonna give you back that confidence. It's gonna give you back that oomph that you need, okay? Yeah, you're gonna get back out there and you're gonna start kicking butt and taking names here. There's not gonna be no more stuck, stagnant energy, okay? Yeah, we need to get up off that couch. That's what I'm saying with this card. We need to get up off that couch. Get up off that couch. Yeah, get up off that couch. All right, Virgo. Oh, that's relevant. Okay. Oh, Six of Swords. All right. Yes, we will have victory. Oh, we're going to have victory, Virgo. It's going to be okay. All right, Virgos. Virgos, my lovely Virgos. What do we have, Spirit? Oh, yes, watching our ships come in, and we are coming out of that stagnant energy. Absolutely. Two of Wands. Two of Wands. Two of Wands. And Eight of Swords in reverse. We are kicking ass and taking names. We are not staying in no stuck, stagnant energy anymore. All my single ladies. All my single ladies. All my single men. All my single men. Yes, that's what I'm feeling here. We are walking away from toxic people, places, and things that no longer serve us. We just need to get our confidence back, okay? Virgos, that's basically what I'm getting here in a nutshell. We're getting that confidence back. I'm also seeing, again, with the Nine of Swords here in reverse, again, to clarify, light at the end of the tunnel. Okay, recovering, improving, and letting go of negativity and stress. Yes. Because this shit kept us in a very bad, stagnant energy. And it took a damper. We took a hit, all right, on our confidence, the way we think about ourselves, all right? So, yeah, wish fulfillment is coming in. A new love is coming in. All right. Peaceful resolution, moving on and compromising, end of conflict. And then we also have new beginnings and new relationships and hope and recognition. And is coming, it's being restored in our life, okay? Hope is being restored in our life. Yes, and there could also be something about a new job too. So, like I said, you need to go to whatever celebration this is, whatever party this is, okay? Just be yourself. Don't try to impress anybody, you know? Don't do any of that. Just be yourself. If it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. That's the energy that you have to put out there. Just know your worth, stand in your power, and have the energy of if it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I'm okay. I am okay. All right. I love you guys. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Put me out there in the algorithm. I would sure appreciate it. And I will be getting back on here shortly for, where we leave off on. Oh, we're going to get it back on here for Libra, Scorpio, and Sagittarius. So please stay tuned. And I love you guys all. God bless.